여러분 안녕하세요.
Hello everyone. I am your MC for today, Cheon Park. Recently, the culture of the company is really the determinant which determines where a company will be successful or not. They say that this provides a situation for the company to succeed. As Atomy's three cultures becomes the foundation for Atomy to become a premier company, we have here the membership code number 9 in front of us, Royal Master Sang Chul John. Hello. Yes, the keywords that represent company's culture is absolute quality, absolute price, super sense of united heart, and what are the keywords for Atomy? I think the words that you said are the right ones. A product that is trustworthy, that has high quality and affordable price. Not just now, but in the future, this is something, the keywords that Atomy must adhere to. Was there a reason that you were able to trust the company and its products? As you all know, the Atomy members are first met in the Rundown Duck restaurant. I was able to meet President Chairman Park there for the first time, and I was in a very financially difficult situation, and most of the people there were having a very difficult time. They had lost the direction of their lives, and we listened to Chairman Park's lecture for about 6 hours, so we wondered, is that possible? At the same time, though, I was skeptical. I thought that it might be possible I will be able to change my life. What kind of lecture did Chairman Park give at the time? It was a three company cultures that Atomy had. He said the same thing 11 years ago, that we're a principally driven company. We want to have a company growth with our suppliers. And I thought, is it possible for a company to become like this? That was a question that I had. At the same time, if it was a company that could have this company culture, I just thought it would be good that I could have such kind of dream. Yeah, it seems like you were very touched by the Atomy company culture. So what do you think is a reason why the company culture is very important? That's because a proper company culture leads a company to its success. Everything that a company does that has been determined for a long time is determined by the company culture. The company culture is made from the previous actions and the principles of the company, so that determines the speed and the sustainability of the company. Many contractors say they were touched by the company culture of Atomy. Yes, everyone is in a different circumstance, however, everyone wants to share, right? Share what they have. Many leaders were able to select Atomy because they wanted to share to others about the company's values. I think more than the business side of it, I think many of the leaders were drawn by the values of the company. To have the same values and the same values as the company, I think that's the way to be sustainable in the long run. From Atomy's three main cultures, I think the company growth was very appealing to me. It does not have an entrance fee or a membership fee, and I wondered if this was possible. And as I participated in the one-day seminar, I listened to many stories where people became successful. This kind of principally driven culture, I thought I could be successful as well. I thought that I wanted to pay a lot of taxes by having a lot of income. I thought it was impossible, but after meeting Atomy, this was become possible in my life. I think the greatest reward is that I can share what I have with others, and Atomy has this a culture of sharing, and because of that, I am doing Atomy confidently. Let's talk about the three main cultures of Atomy more specifically. The first culture is it is a principally driven company. If there's no principles, the business will fall also. There are many principles, but there are the principles of distribution and of business. We already know the principles of distribution, absolute quality and absolute price. That is right, the absolute quality and absolute price of Atomy make sure to provide a high volume of content for an affordable price. Atomy, we are competing with the discount stores and online shopping malls. To be able to sell high premium qualities at a more affordable price, I think, is the reason why we could be so successful. What is the strategy that Chairman Park held on to from the beginning? That is right. All of the products have been already selected and been filtered through. So Chairman Park said that if you sell good products at an affordable price, the consumers will flock. And we knew that the consumers would be the one that would make us successful. So this was something that Chairman Park adhered to very strongly. I think it was because of this strong adherence to Atomy's principles where Atomy was able to lead to the consumer success. Yes, Atomy does not think of its consumers as a means to an end, but as an end for itself. Yes, Atomy has 100% return assurance. So if you are not satisfied with Atomy's products, they will return and refund you 100%. From the consumer side, I think this is not an easy thing to do. The day before Chairman Park made this announcement, he could not get any sleep the last night, because if too many people returned their products, then the company had to close down, right? So Chairman Park said it's better that our company closes down if the consumers are not satisfied with the products. So another principle is that we would have a good distribution model. Atomy's return rates is very, very low, as you just saw on the chart. This shows that the consumers really trust the company, the products, and Atomy not only adheres to Atomy's distribution principle, but it has honesty, is a good policy, is the best policy strategy. What are some things that Atomy is doing to adhere to these business policies? I think the first thing is that it has an ethics committee. There have been many contractor meetings before, but there are conflicting interests between the company and the contractors. But in Atomy, the contractors have an ethics committee and a disciplining committee. And not only that, but for people that do betting or have illicit activities, we try to get rid of such cultures. Yeah. So there are measures taken for illicit activities, right? That is right. These illicit activities are actually driving down the industry of network marketing. One of the principles that we adhere to is that honesty and goodness is the best policy. So in Atomy, we always want to adhere to the principles, not because we are kind. It is because we are smart. You have to stick to your principles in order to reach the top. When I see people deceive other people, I think they are foolish. Those who are honest actually have a better life. Those who live well, all of them are very honest, and they do a lot better than those who are dishonest. These are the core values that nobody can follow. And that is, it is our honesty and goodness is the best policy. We will never deceive our consumers with our products. For 11 years, these kinds of efforts were able to hold on to the company culture. Seems like Atomy's suppliers were able to benefit from this. There's something that the suppliers always say, that it's very difficult to have a contract with Atomy. When Atomy selects their supplying companies, they really have a high standard, a very global standard to select the supplying companies. So Atomy had a higher standard than any exporting company's standards. What happens if the supplying companies do not meet the standards? Yes, there was a company that that had a company that manufacturer of floss. So we checked and Chairman Park saw that some of the floss were about 4 to 5 centimeters shorter. So at that moment, Chairman Park ended the contract. That really shows that Atomy is sticking true and hard to its principles. One of the management principles of Atomy is that we don't want to show any dishonest nuances, that we do not partake in any illegal activities. Chairman Park always tells our leaders to pay a lot of taxes so that we can fulfill a responsibility, and we have received an award from this city as well. What are some positive results that this principally oriented culture has brought? Yes, we have received a CCM consumer-centered certificate. It's a consumer-centered management certificate, which has a very, very, very tedious and rigorous standard, and only 4.1 million companies, only about 100 companies have received this mark. The CCM certificate make sure that the management is centered on the consumer so that it can continue to make improvements for the profit of the consumer. And I believe that Atomy was able to receive this. If you do false advertising, it does not last very long. The CCM certificate makes sure that each company is working for the benefit of the consumer. And the Fair Ethics Committee is making sure that this is being ensured. And all of our leaders and members of Atomy really are proud that they were able to receive this certificate. The second culture of Atomy is a company growth culture. The Atomy's company growth is at the core of Atomy's culture. We do not only have a company growth with other companies, but it leads to the success of the consumers. So Atomy puts in a lot of effort to search small and medium-sized companies, right, as their partners. The standard that Atomy has in looking for its partners is to see the philosophy of the CEO of those companies. We want to grow together, have a company growth with our partners. We want to think about our quality of our company. Atomy has a one company, one product policy, right? That is right. It has a one company, one product policy to get rid of fierce competition. And we pay in cash, 100% in cash, within a week. This is a system that hasn't been seen anywhere before. This helps our suppliers to be able to ensure inventory, and this helps our supplying partners grow together with Atomy as well. So we are all one family within this circle of Atomy. And in the past, Atomy has worked to be able to help its supplying partners, all right? That is right. We have given support in order to purchase our mackerel and other ingredients for our suppliers. And we have also spent money in order to ensure the materials of our companies. In 2016, there was a big fire in one of the potato factories, which was a factory of our company. The first thing that we said was, what can Atomy do to help? So we have installed a new facility that increased the production by 20%, and we were able to increase the volume in the same price. When Representative Do asked us what can we do to help, It's something that I cannot forget, just how touched I was. After the fire, Atomy has supported $1 million to its supplying partners and facilities. In one video, I heard about the potato ramen story. How was that for you? When I heard that, the word that came up to my mind was coexistence. To be able to help our supplying partners and have a healthy cycle. The time that we have come together with our suppliers of pets, 10 years really made me proud. We did not only partner with our supplying partners, but help our even consumers and contractors grow their business. You should not just go by yourself to be fast, but you need to walk together with other people. And because our successful leaders, they're happy that there is a price ceiling. Everyone is happy that we will be able to meet our other members at the top. I think we are on our last culture. Which one is it? It is a sharing culture. As it was shown in our company motto, it is a company that cherishes the spirit. We have a social responsibility. And by engaging in the sharing culture, the reason why the company first started was not to acquire but to share. Atomy, in the past 10 years, it worked hard to become profitable, but from now on, we are trying to come up with a system that spends money well. In one of President Chairman Park's interview, he said a company that gives back to the community is responsibility and the privilege of the company. So giving back to the community from the profit that it has reaped, Atomy is doing a lot, right? Yes, if I'm able to say a few, there is a fund where we support single mothers. We donated $10 million. And then to the public rehabilitation, children's rehabilitation, we have donated there, and also to Cambodia's children's diagnostics fees, we support $5 million every year. And other than that, we have various scholarships and donations that we give. And Chairman Park donates a lot personally too, right? Yeah, there's an honor society where Chairman Park donates a lot of money with his own funds. I hope all our contractors will be able to share and serve others. In 2019, Imperial Master promotional ceremony, Imperial Master Hejong Lee, the $1 million that she received, gave it as a fund to the Community Chest of Korea. Wow, that must have been such an inspiration to all of our members. Yes, everyone was so shocked. I wouldn't have done it personally. I still remember what she said on her promotional speech. She said she learned how to give to others in Atomy. And she wanted to pass on this funds to the next generation. And I think really this sharing culture was able to proliferate back to our society. They say companies really, in order to be sustainable, they have to be a good company. Is that right? That is right. A sustainability management model. The companies really need to consider how they can give back to the community. For example, a company S and the Automobile H company, these are companies that have a sustainable management model. If we look back, I think Atomy from the beginning had these company principles from the beginning. And it has this sustainability management principle from the beginning. It really helped us understand company's main culture. What are some activities that we do for a sustainability culture? First, we have a Blue Marine campaign that is an eco-friendly campaign, making sure from the production to the reaping of eco-friendly products ideas and all the way to the packaging of boxes. We have made changes in the packaging so that it is more eco-friendly, and we have gotten rid of the plastic coating material. And we have inserted buffers inside of the packaging so that these buffers are made out of 100% renewable materials. And every year, they say a lot of plastic is being wasted. However, ATMI is working hard to make sure that this plastic material is reduced. It seems like ATMI really, even on the production site, they're working hard. Especially the ATMI's park has a very futuristic and artistic architecture that is right. Last April, one of our high public officers came here and said, you are a company that is really leading the way. And the public official came and they came and visited our home base, and we were just very proud that ATMI Park became a place where it could lead the culture. Sometimes it's difficult to keep and sometimes it seems slow, but our success today is what has contributed to the company culture of ATMI. Based on the three company cultures, within 10 years ATMI grew to become a $2 billion company. We can see this in ATMI's DNA book. I really want to read this book as MC of this program, and I want to see the DNA success formula. Thank you, Roaring Master Chang Cheol Jun, for being with us today.